I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You would rather win by a big knockout than have your opponent put on the stool, is what you're saying.
Как лучше бы ты выиграл бой с большим нокаутом или чтобы чем он законе как бы отказался боксировать?
Нет, мне все равно, потому что победа есть победа. Мне нужна победа.
I really don't care. Win is a win, so I need a win.
I guess, what does it mean to you? Because when you wanted to sign him, his nickname was Most Wanted. And now you're in a big arena, Madison Square Garden. He's fighting for his third world title. Is it everything you pictured in the beginning?
Well, I came up with a Most Wanted because when I brought, you know, when we came here to the United States, everybody wanted Lomachenko. Every promoter wanted to sign Lomachenko. Everybody was willing to, you know, to look at that. You know, what is all about it? And I came up with an idea, a nickname, Most Wanted, right? But Bob Arum called me and he kind of started yelling at me, do you know what does that mean? Most Wanted is the biggest criminal in the United States. You're putting a bad influence onto him. And I said, well, okay, slow down. You know? We're going to come up with something else.
And now high tech?
Lomachenko.
Loma. Loma. That's it.
I am Loma.
I am Loma.
Hashtag.
Hashtag. That's it.
Loma.
No mas names. Loma.
Loma, is this the hardest fight for you?
Самый трудный бой тебе?
You are late.
I know.
Мне нужно сравнить. После
I need to compare. I haven't compared yet, so I need to compare.
Well, congratulations on moving up in weight.
What do you like about Cecilio Flores?
Что тебе нравится в Cecilio Flores?
Больше всего, что мне нравится, что у нас есть команда, что мы понимаем друг друга и что он думает в том же направлении, в котором мы думаем.
Most like what I like, you know, we're all one team and we're thinking exactly the same. Our mentally everybody is the same. And most like what I like about him, he thinks and he mentally exactly the same as the rest of the team. And we're going to the one direction.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.